During the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals Summit, the President of Argentina, Alberto Fernández, stressed his desire that the rights and values of all workers be respected in Argentina and the world.
Dear President, our goal is to generate dignified jobs with labor rights in Argentina and the world. We want to integrate ourselves in the global value chain. We don't want to compete for investments that deteriorate the rights and salaries of workers.